What purpose does the gentlelady seek recognition?
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. I move to strike the last word.
Gentlelady is recognized.
Thank you. With all due respect to my Republican colleagues, I'm from Georgia. And I was there and I witnessed the atrocious assault on the citizens of Georgia, particularly those of color, the assault on their ability to be able to vote in this last 2018 election. And so following the Shelby decision, my home state of Georgia, we saw a myriad of election problems that made it harder for people of color to vote. It undermined our faith in our electoral process and jeopardized our democracy. And since Shelby County, Georgians have repeatedly faced long lines at the polls. I've been there. I've been in those polls. Some have even fainted after waiting for hours in the heat. We even found a whole myriad, a number of voting machines that were still wrapped and left in storage houses. More than 1 million Georgians have had their voter information purged from our voter files. That is a fact. And those who are recently naturalized, who earned their citizenship, they had to sue just to exercise their fundamental right to vote. And these threats to the rights of citizens in Georgia show just how much we need the Voting Rights Act advancement, Voting Rights Advancement Act. Hence the reason why we have Stacey Abrams, who's traveling all over the country now with her Fair Fight Act to ensure what happened to us in Georgia does not happen around the nation. So having experienced this myself in the state of Georgia, I am not a constitutional attorney or lawyer, but I know the facts and I know what has happened to us. And this is a great exercise in the right for everyone to be able to vote and to have their voices heard in our democracy. And I support 100% this legislation. I yield back the balance of my time.
Gentlelady yields back. Well, the gentleman from Tennessee, for what purpose does the gentleman seek recognition?
Strike the last word.
Gentleman is recognized.